So I just finished setting this up, and this is just what we have. This is what it looks like. So I just took off the other charger and left the gold charger on. Changed up the plates to something a little bit more white. The other ones I had before for Thanksgiving were a little bit kind of like a cream color. These are totally white. Has some vintage detailing on the sides here. So pretty. And the gold bow, I just turned it around and then put this on it. How cute, right? Changed up the flowers as well. I just have hydrangeas. And these have like some glitter to them. And then changed up the candles that I had that were just white. Now we have gold with some jewels on it. I added this cute little center, kind of like a table runner, but it's just for the center part. And they're like cute snowflakes. And that's it. Something very simple and easy to do, but still looks pretty festive. Comes raincoat, right? That's a raincoat outfit?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, your face is all red.
It's like, what, like 5 degrees out or something?
Probably negative. Well, it says negative, feels like negative 12 or something.
Yeah, like a 12 wind chill.
You had like gloves on and everything? You should have doubled your pants or something.
Oh
my goodness. Look at this mess. I forgot to show you guys earlier, but Tom got Mexican food again. So we have like about a ton of tamales in there. I don't know why. We also got some sauces. We got guacamole. This is what I ate. I ate the guac, had some chips, and of course got my favorite thing right here. Gorditas, steak gorditas, those are so good. So I got those. I'm gonna eat that for tomorrow. Oh, I saw sushi. Look at my mess over there. Those are fake flowers. I have to put away. I have them in a bag. But yeah, gotta clean up here now. I didn't vlog much today, guys, just because I just worked all day, but I wanted to show you a few things. So these are the flipbooks that I made. I think this is all the flipbooks that I have to make. I'm not sure. I might have to do one more, but I wanted to show you really quickly. This was my very, very first one that I ever made. Look how pretty it is. The theme for this one was red and white. And of course, Christmassy. All of these are Christmassy because they're for Christmas. But okay, so it opens like this and like this. I'm not going to show you everything that's inside, but I'm just going to show you like overall, because I don't know if the people I'm exchanging with is like, you know, watching or whatever. But so here we have a gift tag. We have some cute bows that they can either leave or take off and use somewhere else. Have some more gift tags here they could use. There's a letter and more stuff in there, like stickers and stuff. How pretty, right? And then lots of die cuts. And this is actually a pen holder that they can take off and then, of course, put wherever they want to put their pen holder. So that is that. Even the back of this is all, you know, pretty prints like that. So yeah, that's what that looks like. And these are not holes. They're like holding stuff inside, you know, together. Yeah. Okay. And then this one is my second one that I put together. I put a little paper clip here so it keeps closed. And also it says, hello, gorgeous. How pretty, right? So these two are like pastel-y colors. But this opens up like this. So as you can see, there's like a letter there, and there's a lot of stuff in there. Like, this is pretty heavy. Also a pen holder, some little tags, die cuts and stickers and stuff. And then this opens like this, kind of just like an accordion. I'll show you like that. So it's really long, but we'll keep it like this. And then there's a card here, and I want to show you what's inside, but there's a, like, little postcards. How cute, right? And then another postcard. And more things, and another pen holder. And yeah, that's what that one looks like. I put the paper clip back. And then this is the last one that I created. I guess I'm just gonna slide this right off so I don't have to re-tie it later. Okay. Okay. So again, this is a pastel themed one. And this one opens up like the first one. This one's probably one of the fullest just because I use a lot of bulkier things. So as you can see, all Christmassy. This actually opens and there's a letter inside with stickers and stuff for her. Lots of die cuts or journal cards right there and more right here. How cute, right? So I had a lot of fun making these. I also made some, what's it called, pocket letters, which one of them I actually did a video of, so I'll just post a link for that so you can go watch it. But this one I made last night, I'll show you. This one's super cute, it's for one of my best friends. I hope he's not watching, but how pretty. That's what that looks like. So he's really into like purple and darker colors, so that's kind of what I try to go for. And he's into like stars and like moons and I don't know, stuff like that. So yeah, and there's like a glitter thing here. I think it's coming undone, but I don't know. I hope everything doesn't fall out, but just a bunch of glitter with like the deer glitter shaped and snowflakes and stuff. And yeah, I just have a few die cuts and, you know, things for him to use if he wants to. Photo of me and my friends. More stuff back there. And yeah, and there's a letter in the back. And that's pretty much it. I have a few more to do. So when I do those, I will show you guys later. I have one that I'm gonna do tomorrow actually, and I'm gonna use these guys. Look how pretty this paper is. I already have them cut out ready to use, but look how pretty this is. So yeah, we're gonna use this as the background for the pocket letter, and then we're gonna make it look Christmassy. Like, I can't wait. So pretty. So that's it. Like, this is just all my stuff here. So messy. So tomorrow is a lot of crafting. And also, I have to work on stickers tomorrow, so you guys will see all the stuff that I make. And that's it. So I'm gonna end the vlog here, guys. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye!